rig that we're taking for the Shelter Institute Post and Beam class. So everything's packed up, ready to go. And we're gonna head out right now. Got my icon, so I'm good to go. See you in New Mexico. Here's my my crew. I got Diana. She's my
co-pilot.
She will be doing all the navigational techniques, skills, and etc. Also in the back we have Harley and Peanut. They are my co-riders behind me, backup. They're in charge of security. All right, here we go. Yoo-hoo. Much sleep last night, but I'm gonna make up for it tonight. Right, honey?
Right.
We're in Roswell, New Mexico, and we came across these, what we thought was an accident. So we had to stop all of a sudden because of stay on the road.
I'm hearing y'all. We're here in Texas. We're just now leaving the KOA at...
What's it called?
San Angelo. Yes. So now we're headed to Waco, Texas. We should get there in 3 hours, so we'll see you in a little bit. And we got a surprise for you.
Tell you when to go that way.
All right, thank you.
You're welcome.
Yeah. Smile. Is that we are in Waco, Texas, and we're here visiting Magnolia Farms. So we're about to enter right now. About a block away. Anyway, it's a surprise, so check it out and see what's inside. We've never been here before, as you can tell. Thank you.
pretty cool.
They are. They're really nice.
Can I get 2 bottled waters and a, this is unsweet?
That's sweet. This one is unsweet. I'll take an unsweet. That'd be $7.
Seven, you said?
Seven, yeah.
Peanut, you want a cupcake? Peanut, you want a cupcake? What kind you want? You want peanut butter cupcake? Huh?
Shiplap.
You want a shiplap cupcake? Hmm?